Sometimes it appears that we're reaching a period when our senses and our minds will no longer respond to